Well, I've showed you before where I try to get to sleep at night. Only it was so dark, you really couldn't see it. Well, I want to show you right now while it's daylight.
Dirty homeless scrub, dirty homeless scrub. Life is hell for a dirty homeless scrub. Dirty homeless scrub, dirty homeless scrub. Life is hell for this dirty homeless scrub.
Alright, you see this building? Right back in here. At night, you can't even see back there. Looks like a cool spot. And what I would do is I'd turn to the corner and I'd sleep right here tucked against the wall. However, two nights ago, I was found by a cop. Apparently the cop saw me from down there. He didn't ticket me, but he said I can't sleep here. Damn it. So last night, I had to go sleep in Crackhead Corner. Like usually, at night, I'll go sit in front of Albertsons and charge my phone. And last night, I fell asleep right there in front of Albertsons entrance from like 2 till 5 in the morning. They open at 5. But then I went from there over to Crackhead Corner and laid on a bench. And I woke up at 9:30. So it looks like I might be able to get some good sleep on the Crackhead Corner. I'm gonna try that again tonight. See how that works. But right now, I am going to the bus stop. I'm gonna go back to the experience and try to hustle up some money. There goes the bus. It started pulling away as I got here. That happened to be last night too, coming back. Oh, fuck. Oh well. But wait, today's Sunday. How often do the buses come? Every 20 minutes. Look at that. Weekdays, it's every 15, 20, 30, 60 minutes. Okay, today. So I got a 20 minute wait. Plenty of time for me to finish my cigarette, my coffee. Because I can't bring my coffee on the bus anyway. It's pretty warm out here for being like 20 after 10. I might have to take my hoodie off. Which, that pisses me off. Last night I was wearing my hoodie, right? And I sat down on the curb by the experience talking with some friends. And all of a sudden somebody's like, dude, you're on fire. I said, what? And sure enough, I was. Apparently, when I sat down and I tied my hoodie around my waist, it hangs. Well, when I sat down, apparently my hoodie and this t-shirt, see, it's a one piece, was resting on a cigarette butt and started on fire. I got a big hole in my awesome Juggalo shirt. Right in the back. It fucking sucks. The new hoodie that chick bought me, hole in it. Fucking sucks. I'm still wearing them now. Although I'm about to take the shit off because it's so hot. On a more disgusting note, that thing that abscess that was cut, there's now a little bump next to it, next to the incision. It looks like it's gonna be a pimple, but without a whitehead. I'm getting another one. Well, I have been messing up on my meds. I'm not taking it when I should be. Oh, what the hell? Another bus that quick? It's only been 5 minutes. I'm still on the same cigarette. Ooh, and it's a double-decker. I love the double-deckers. Yep, I love double-deckers. Ha, top deck. I love it. I could lay down and sleep again if I wanted to. And I might. Actually, no, I'm not. I'm gonna check my Wi-Fi because I haven't had it all night.
Bus will be in motion.
There's one person up here. Yeah, I'm gonna check all my notifications. Well, as soon as I get here, as always, I run into the buddy and the other buddy. We're trying to think of shit to do. Maybe a little smoking. Yeah, that's a tweak out on
camera. Oh yeah, for all y'all assholes that call me a tweaker, fuck off.
The lens is right there, homie.
Oh, fuck off, fuck all y'all. I ain't touched that shit in a year, so for all y'all haters, y'all are the tweakers. Oh yeah, I bet you right now all y'all motherfuckers are hitting the pokey right now.
Hitting the what?
Pokey. Ray was the heroin and pokey was the meth. It's what they call meth.
I have no idea.
You never seen Friday?
Yeah, I've seen Friday. Okay, now that you say what it is, I remember!
Oh, and if your name is Ray Ray, I'm sorry.
It's such a simple beat, but it's catchy. Whatever that was. Damn it, that shit's irritating. Fucking, the one that y'all think is a tweaker? Well, the dude I gave a rolling paper to, right? He had some little nuggets, like little tiny ones. And dude had like a big roach. He's expecting to put the roach in the paper without breaking it down and then just dropping the other little nuggets in there. He's gonna roll and make a joint. I'm like, dude, you gotta break that shit down. It's not gonna smoke. Oh yeah, we'll watch. Well, fuck off, dude. I'm not gonna stand there and get teased. Fuck it. You wanna smoke some fucking lumpy ass fucking joint that's not gonna smoke, go fucking ahead. I walked away. Fuck it. I'm not in the mood to deal with no fucking dude who thinks he knows every fucking thing. Yeah, whoop whoop. Man. I really wanna smoke though. Fuck. So I'm gonna try out a new segment. I'm gonna call Sign of the Day. What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna get a new sign each day. Today's is I Keep Secrets. Let It Stay in Vegas. I'm just gonna hold these signs, a different one every day. See what brings in the more money. You with me? Let's do this. So I found a circle. And I showed my sign to Sandy, aka Titties McGee, and she said that I'm gonna get raped with this sign. I didn't even think about that. But let's see what happens, huh? Thank you.
Dakota's.
Let's headbang it.
That's my favorite.
Yeah, yeah. That's a good one.
Spot wasn't working. Somebody was telling me that when little Michael is out there dancing, nobody pays attention to the signs. So I moved away from little Michael, and look where I just stopped. Right in front of Chippendales. This might be a good spot to hold my sign. So the women want to get their picture at Chippendales, I'll keep their secret. Thank you.
Chippendales, man, they get some hotties.
They get some hotties, I'm telling you. I'm gonna give you a sign's eye view of people looking at my shit and keep walking. Cause this isn't working. This isn't working. I can't hold the phone. Why is it zooming? Nobody gives a shit. I guess it's too early. It's not even 1 p.m. yet. Yeah. I don't think she's wearing pants.
This bus serves the Deuce Southbound.
She's dirty as shit.
Please board through front door.
Yeah, I don't think she's wearing pants. Found them. Scare cam. I didn't do it. I didn't honk the horn. Don't give me that tone of voice. I know, that's the point. That's why it's funny. Yeah, how can he be tweaking if he's passing out? People say he's a tweaker, but yet he's half asleep. Or he's full asleep. At the bus stop. So I was charging my phone, all hungry like, sitting in White Castle, and this kid's like, "Hey, I got some sliders left over." And this dude who just walked in jumped up and said, "Hey, let me get that." He tried to jump in front of me to get that food. I got this look on my face like I wanted to say something, but I didn't. Okay, let the other man have the food. He spoke up, I didn't. Well, I look up and the kid brought it to me. He's like, "You've been here longer." I'm like, "Thank you." And what do? I grab two and I offer the other guy the other two. It's only fair, right? Well, no, he must have been butthurt because he didn't want to accept them. Oh well. Then you know what the kid did? The kid went and gave that man $5 so he can go buy his own. Some people are really nice in this world, while the other people just have no kindness. Like the other dude, he didn't even say thank you for the money. He didn't want to take it from me, but he was going to take it from the kid. Like, come on. But it's whatever. I got some White Castles. That dude got $5 so he can get his own. Cause yeah, I was hungry. And it feels good to put something in my gut. Harley Quinn.
You want to send me a couple? One for a couple of these?
I roll them.
I know you.
Yeah. Why, what are those, cigars?
Yeah, those are better than these. These ones are snappy, but they're a dollar.
Well, I might as well look for another circle, huh? I'm not gonna make money just standing around. Sun got bright. But they got it. Damn it. Damn it, Elvis got there. Chippendales is still open. I don't know. Let me go look for a different one first. Oh, look at here's one. Yep, I'm gonna post up right here. Tipped me $2. He says it's the best sign he's seen today. Awesome. It is a good sign.
Stay right here.
walking around giving up food.
What's that?
There you go.
Yeah, he gave me, look at that. He gave me 4 burgers and some fries. I guess I'm not gonna be hungry, huh? Awesome. Continue flying the sign. What are you doing? Started getting tips. Somebody gotta come and kick me out the circle because it's their time. There's time slots. There's 3 to 5, 5 to 7, 7 to 9, 9 to 11. It was 10 after 5 and she kicked me out the circle. I was only there for like a half hour though. Made $3 in tips and 4 White Castles. Oh, my silver buddy. People will get the idea. Help him out, make his tip. I got $2 in tips because I just gave him 1. But hey, I got to eat. And he always hits me up for shit anyway. So now I actually made it worth my while and filmed him for 2 minutes. Well, my juggalo homie that dresses like Zach Galifianakis just said that on Tuesday he might have a costume for me to fit in and stand in a circle and make some good money, because people in costumes, man, they make some money. So he said he's gonna do what he can to help me out and get into one of them. That's fucking dope. I just don't know what I'm gonna do right now though. This sign isn't doing shit for me. I only got $2, which I spent on a brisk tea. It's now like getting late. It's dark outside. I've been standing off and on all day. I haven't made shit. So this sign is a failure. Fuck.
take it like a man.
Bend
over and take it. Take it like a man.
I'm back in Henderson. Yep, you see that? Albertsons. I'm about to charge up my phone a bit. And probably fall asleep out here. Like I did this morning. Last night. Sean was at Circle K. So he got me my coffee. Yep. So I guess that was a failed sign. That sucks. I guess I gotta come up with another one. I mean, I got a lot of smiles and stuff for that one. A lot of people smiling at it. Because, you know, what happens in Vegas stays in Vegas. So I played off that. I keep secrets. Leave it in Vegas. But it didn't bring in the money. So I think tomorrow I'm going to try something else. And then hopefully Tuesday I get into that costume. I think it's either going to be a Paw Patrol costume. Or it might be like Mickey. That's awesome. I don't care if it's Minnie Mouse. Just put me in a costume that'll fit. But anyway, I need to charge this. And finish editing it. So, peace.